Hello friends. Welcome to our Tech Mecha channel.
Please subscribe to our channel to inspire us.
Question number 1. What is CFM? Answer. The notation CFM, cubic feet per minute, refers to a volume of air produced by the air compressor at a given pressure psi, pound per square inch. Question number 2. What is the auxiliary equipments of compressor? Answer. Lube oil consoles, seal oil consoles, surface condensers, condensate pump, air blowers, inlet air filters, waste heat system, compressor suction drum, knocked out pot, pulsation damper, volume bottles, inter and after coolers. Question number 3. What are necessary parts of inlet line of compressor? Answer. Block valve, strainer, breakout flanges in both inlet and outlet to remove casing covers, straightening vane in inlet line, if not enough straight piece in inlet line available, PSV in interstage line, and in discharge line before block valve. Question number 4. What points to be considered for reciprocating compressor piping layout? Answer. High pulsation, simple line as low to great as possible for supporting, analog study. All branches close to line support and on top, isolate line support from adjacent compressor or building foundations. Question number 5. How do you check for leaks? Answer. You can check for leaks by putting soap and water solution where the fitting connections are. If there are bubbles present that grow in size, then there are leaks. Question number 6. What is duty cycle? Answer. A compressor's duty cycle determines the percentage of runtime in a full cycle. A full cycle is determined by adding the compressor runtime to its rest time. Question number 7. Why compressor shut down on high temperature? Answer. If your compressor trips on over temperature, it could be any of the following: ambient temperature too high, or not enough ventilation, too low oil level, wrong type of oil, dirty oil cooler, thermostatic valve not working, dirt obstruction in oil lines. Question number 8. What are the types of compressors? ANS, positive displacement, centrifugal, an axial, rotary screw, rotary vane, rotary lobe, dynamic, liquid ring compressors. Question number 9. How centrifugal compressors work? ANS, high-speed impellers increase the kinetic energy of the gas, converting this energy into higher pressures in a divergent outlet passage called a diffuser. Large volume of gas at moderate pressure. Question number 10. What is the auxiliary equipments of compressor? ANS, lube oil consoles, seal oil consoles, surface condensers, condensate pump, air blowers, inlet air filters, waste heat system, compressor suction drum, knocked out pot, pulsation damper, volume bottles, inter and after coolers.
Please subscribe to our channel to inspire us.